In this video, I'm going to show you how to insert your image into a mock-up template for free using Canva, so that you can make your stock photos 100% customized and unique. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. We'll be using Canva to insert your image into a mock-up template. So if you don't have an account with Canva yet, click the link below this video to create one. It's 100% free, so you have nothing to lose. Also, if you don't know where to find free stock images online, make sure to watch my video on how to find high-quality free stock images using the best royalty-free stock photo website. The link to it is in the description box below as well. To insert your image into a mock-up template for free, go to canva.com, log in to your account, click on Create a Design in the top left-hand side corner, and then click on Use Custom Dimensions in the top right-hand side corner. Set the custom dimensions to 1000 pixels by 1000 pixels, and then click on Design. The first thing we'll do is upload the mock-up image template we want to add our image to. To do so, click on Uploads on the left-hand side, upload your own images, select the mock-up image template, and then press Open. Once it has been uploaded, drag and drop it into your design space, and resize and adjust its location to your liking. Now click on Elements on the left-hand side panel, select Grids, and click on the first one on the top left-hand side. Now we'll reposition and rotate this grid so that it covers the screen you'd like to add your image to. Once it has occupied the entire screen space, click on Uploads on the left, upload your own images, select the image you'd like to add to your screen, and then press Open. Once it has been uploaded, drag and drop it onto the grid. If you'd like to adjust the image's positioning on the screen, click on Crop up top and drag the image so that it's in the positioning of your liking, and then press the tick. Once you're happy with how your customized mock-up template looks, all you have to do is rename it up top, and then click on Download to save it to your computer. And that's it! Now you know how to insert your image into a mock-up template for free using Canva, so that you can make your stock photos 100% customized and unique. If you want even more tips on how to use Canva for your online business, make sure to watch my video on how to design gorgeous lead magnets and PDFs in Canva. The link to it is in the description box below. I now want to hear from you. Let me know in the comments below what image you inserted into your mock-up template. If you're interested in learning about even more brilliant tools you can use to run your online business, make sure to download the free cheat sheet with the 9 absolute best tools to run your online business by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.